Be sure to vote for different characters in each poll. Remember, we need 8 from each poll, and in none of the polls are there 8 characters with at least 1 vote. So, be sure to come back and vote for different characters in each poll, so we can have 8 from each poll qualify for season 3.